Does anyone know if sound has ever been used as a weapon?
No.
Tell us, Mr. Audio.
In biblical times, the walls of Jericho were reported to have been leveled by sound. In more recent times, loud and obnoxious sounds played at high volume have been used to disorient and annoy an enemy. In 1957, by accident, Dr. Vladimir Govro and his research team discovered that sound could also become a very deadly weapon. Govro's team was working on robotics research when they all became very ill. After an investigation, it was discovered that there was an improperly installed ventilator motor in their building that, when coupled with a long air shaft that acted like an organ pipe, had created an inaudible 7 hertz tone. Once the team recovered, they decided to research and see if they could repeat what had happened and possibly create a weapon. They called their weapon the infrasonic organ. They demonstrated it, and it almost killed them a second time. In an attempt to make the weapon more compact and controllable, Dr. Govro created his infrasonic whistle, which could be robotically guided onto a battlefield and kill everyone on the ground, all without making a sound. At least none that anyone could hear.
Thanks, Mr. Audio.
For more interesting facts about sound, visit Mr. Audio at soundimages.com.